We had some nice goal line spins on Sunday. First, Cam Akers looking healthy, and he uses the spin to dive into the end zone. Next, we're going to have DeAndre Swift get bottled up. No, he's not. He's going to spin, stiff arm, and then dive to get into the end zone. That's a lot of buttons on Madden to get that play done. And then finally, Michael Pruitt is going to use a reception to get his. He dives in, and it's a spin of necessity, but no less effective. A-plus effort from everybody.